Hello, everybody. It is Money Monday, and I am trying to head out the office. And I just wanted to come to tell you that I've been seeing a lot of emotional moms going around, walking around. Today was the first day of school, and typically a lot of people are excited about that. It's like free daycare. But I see a lot of people emotional. And the reason they're emotional is because they didn't properly plan or prepare. Bunch of people skipped church yesterday because they had to run to the mall as if August 26 wasn't set on the books like 6 months ago. So I came to tell you that if you want to be wealthy, you're going to have to plan and prepare for it. And then you're going to have to proceed properly. So the way that you plan is you decide what it is that you need in the future. So here's an example. Christmas is coming in 4 months. You know that. Have a plan for it. Then you prepare. The plan is I'm going to spend X dollars by Christmas or for Christmas. And I'm going to prepare for it by putting aside X dollars every week, bi-week, month, however it is that you get paid. And then you're going to properly spend that money. A lot of you want to spend money the Black Friday, but then you don't even save it. You didn't have a plan or a preparation for it. So make sure that you're planning, preparing, and proceeding properly when it comes to money. Do not have an emotional Monday because the first day of school came and you were surprised. The first day of school is never a surprise, the same way Christmas isn't a surprise, and the same way your birthday isn't a surprise. Do not be emotional on a Monday after you blew your budget over the weekend. Let's get it together. Let's plan, prepare, and proceed properly. It's Money Monday, and my name is Jasmine Naylor, your financial change agent, helping believers take off financial handcuffs to manage and multiply money God's way. Have a blessed day.